Hi everyone, this is how I painted the Southrons and Easterlings infantry from War of the Ring 2nd Edition board game. And you notice for these minis, I'm using a very heavy orange and brown color scheme. That's for two reasons. One, that is the faction's color in the game, so it's good for readability on the board. And two, I was looking forward to using the Fire Giant's orange speed paint from Army Painter.